So just a super quick update on Frankenstein. Oh, I guess I should say, we decided to name Spotty's boy here Frankenstein because I brought him back to life so many times. And to see him, the video just really doesn't do him justice because he's just so big and gangly. And his shoulders, they're just so wide that he almost, I don't know, they almost move independently of his body. But anyway, I know, all the other little, they already ate. They could eat all day if I let them. But yeah, so Frankenstein's doing really good. We call him Frank for short. And we're working on 4 ounces of feeding today, so I'm going to work on trying to up his ounces. He's such a big boy, I think he can handle a little bit more. Hello, yes, I see you. But, yeah, so I tried to put him back with Mom yesterday. He got one really good drink, and then, oh, look, he's pottying. He got one really good drink from Mom, but then after that, she just wasn't interested in taking him, so... That's okay. I already had him on the bottle, and he's just in the orphan pen. Hello, Matthew. So yeah, he's doing fantastic. I'm just so happy with. I would have called him as a goner a few days or when he was born. So he's definitely come full circle. But he's looking good. He's a big dude. He's actually this whole pen is full blood. So there's 3 full blood bucks and a full blood doe. In this pen, but yeah, I'm gonna work on getting his feedings up, and I am way behind on videos, so I still have Faith and Fanny's videos to do, so I don't know, I guess I wasn't sure if I was gonna put them up. They're not really too exciting, so if you guys want me to do those videos, just let me know, but otherwise I'm just kind of behind on other videos in general. But yeah, I just wanted a quick update on him because he's doing fabulous. All of my little bottle turds here are doing fabulous, aren't they? But yeah, so I don't know, with that, I got chores to do and lots of things, a busy day. So just a quick update, Frankenstein is doing lovely.